Right? I like to tell people, at the moment of your salvation, you receive everything of God that you're ever going to receive. It's all deposited into your account. We have every spiritual blessing in the heavenly places in Christ.
Time you fall, he will pick you up again. And he knows perfectly well that your own efforts are never going to bring you anywhere near perfection.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for all that you do for me here on earth. In Jesus' name, I humbly say, amen. Jesus, the only one who could ever
say. For since all those are true, we are a full child of God. You're not a part child of God. You're not becoming a child of God.
These 8 months being here in this church, most I can say for it is I've truly been blessed. I've been given new life.
And then when I accepted Jesus into my heart, I felt free and at peace with where I've been and where I'm going.
Celebrate new life and rebirth and the washing of what has happened already in these four lives.